Good morning, YouTube. This is a antique grist mill that a buddy of mine gave me. Enterprise Manufacturing Company. Philadelphia. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, U.S.A. Number 50. I've looked it up on the internet. Underneath that atrocious brazen job that says Enterprise Grist Mill. You can still see where it says mill there. Yes, I know it's dangerous to have those extension cords just dangling wired like that, but this is just a test run. And this is about 2.5 cups of feed grade whole wheat. I just hooked that motor up to it this morning. As I said, this is just an initial test. Anyway, that's it for now, and thanks for watching.